Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Printrun package is available on Ubuntu-based repository, so you can install it directly as follows. When installation is completed, you can search on the system by typing the printrun or just by find the next icon. Printrun face is the printrun. Printrun will be launched and you will see what this is. If you have any questions, leave them in comments.